deeper than deep. Here we go.
Check it. Hey, white man, you take a look out. You're trying to keep a black man down. Labels the niggas, say we assing out. Now it's off to the backyard. I drag you after 400 years. Look on the white man, the master. So now I pull out the Glock. I'm licking on buckshots to turn your white socks into polka dots. So hey, head for the hills before I buck you at your funeral. I'm leaving dead roses and I'll fuck you. Cause every day I got to peek. I see my people spread eagle, laying face to the concrete. Police got me bugging. I'm lugging a tech and thinking about the next man I put the slug in. This is a racial war, so I'm a soldier sold on tight to the legend. I'ma still kick your ass over. Metal pressure got me traumed. I'm looking for ways to get out, like I was trapped in fucking Vietnam. The white man got me labeled as a nigga. They figure I get a trigger, then I'll become my own killer. So I escape like the wrath of the gun. And every time I see a crack, I explode like a fucking bomb. So I pull myself out of the gutter, cause sure ain't no one around to help out a little brother. It's just the power of war. It's just the power of war.
When mere thoughts crowd my head, they're getting bigger and bigger. Goddamn, the black man is classified as nigga. We have to stand together, they say we have no wins. They say white kids and black for all their fucking sins. They come into black meetings, they sailing to give us greetings. But you never see a black man in the middle of white men's meetings. Check it, your double A, rock on the microphone because I'm pissed. Tired of all the black people out there be getting dissed. Took us from homeland with chains on our legs and on our wrists. And when they're pissed, they use our ass for target practice. Double A don't read the papers, cause all that shit just bores me. They tell you black on black crime, and all the white men's glory. They tell you white on black crime, that shit's considered too gory. The press without the black man, the fuckers have no story. White men's not trying to wipe us up, they trying to keep us down. But if the black man big up himself, we know that who run their town. Big up yourself if you're a dominant black man. Take black women by the hand, it's time we take us to check it, yo. Big up yourself if you're a dominant black man. Take your woman by your head because it's time we take a stand. Malcolm X, Mandela, Martin Luther, they're gone but not done. This shit's gotta change, it all starts with the power of one.
It's just the power of one. One.